What is up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? This is Grant, and we are back in Fallout 4 playing it again. I took a little break from, a couple hours ago, honestly. I'm not going to say not that long ago. But yeah, I did take a little bit of a break. But I came back to it as soon as possible. I want to keep playing this. So, yeah, I uploaded one video so far, and I haven't checked how good it's doing. It's doing pretty good, actually. Already has 6 views. That was the last time I checked it, which was like an hour ago, probably. Oh, Jesus Christ. I did not know I could do that. But anyways, last time we left off, as you guys should know, we're now migrating these people. You okay there, guys? Okay, whatever. Let's just keep on going. So we are now migrating with these people. I don't really think there's any other quests. Let me check really quick, though. Go to Diamond City. Yeah, I have to go there, but... let me finish this one. I haven't checked the comments yet. Or even on the other videos, so like... I don't know what your guys' opinion is about me playing the music in the background. I really love it, so yeah, I'm gonna keep doing it. Third person, I'm probably just gonna keep on going like this. Nothing really much going on, just following these people. I guess I'll look around. Me. This is the first time we've been in night together. I remember this song from Fallout. Holy shit! Okay. Oh, damn it! I don't want to waste ammo on that. Hang on. Let me check how much ammo I have. You cannot fast travel when you're. Yeah, I know. Crazy in love. Is this it? Yeah, that's probably it. They could deal with it. I'm not gonna intrude. Oh shit, I almost shot it. I found out how to put away my gun, by the way. I found that out in the last video, though. Alright, we keep going. This song is new to me. I don't think I've heard this before. Okay, are you guys gonna keep going or no? I guess I'm gonna explore a little bit. I'm gonna go into this one Nuka-Cola place. I'll follow them in a minute. Anyways, I know people are going to be wondering what are my first thoughts on Fallout 4. Fucking awesome, man. Oh my god. So far, no disappointment. Oh shit. Dog! Oh my god! Oh shit, how do I greet the fucking thing? Dog? Are you okay? Yay! Face the dog and press A to begin issuing commands. Okay, so I got the dog now. That's awesome. Which was in the trailers. Oh shit, this is where the suit's supposed to go. Nothing much here. This was in all the advertisement, this gas station. Why does my heart go on beating? What'd you find, boy? Boy! Boy, get the fuck out of my way, boy! What'd you find? Go. What'd you find, boy? I don't know how much power is left. Oh, not that much, from what I can see. Maybe I should go help these people. These people are really stupid, though. Like, the AIs are pretty dumb. I'll say that, I guess, but, like, they're not really moving, so I don't want to stay here. Let me stop giving the dog a command. Should I go to Diamond City, or should I just go with these people? I kind of don't want to do that, but... Alright, I'll keep following them. Should I? No, these people are really boring. They're really boring me. They're not doing anything. God damn it. One thing I'll say about this game, the animations on the characters are amazing. Or on, at least your character is fucking amazing. A gas station? Oh shit. Let me get a new gun. I'm not gonna waste my minigun. Fuck, dog. Dog. Insmect mole rat. These mole rats had some, pots, I guess. Hairbrush. I don't really want that, but okay. Can I stay at this place, or is that out of the question? I don't really need teeth. Alright. I'm gonna put away my gun for a little bit. It's because, honestly, these people are really slow. I don't really want to follow them because it's already been 8 minutes and they've done nothing. It's like, what's the fucking point? Alright. Power armor station. Transfer. Nah, I got plenty of room. I don't need to transfer anything. I do, however, I need to find some more power. I can't remember. I barely remember how to play Fallout. Barely. But then again, this is pretty different. I like this car. I would actually buy this car if this was real. Doggy.
When the first shots of the American Revolution were fired. I'd call that the best omen I've seen since we left Quincy.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, boss. But I'm glad you're happy about it.
Yeah, sometimes the audio is a little weak. Old dog meat. I don't really need that. Oh, this guy, though. Stimpak, short double barrel shock. I'll take it. I'll just take it for. I keep pressing B by accident. Sorry. Like this armor. I don't know why they gave us the power armor in the beginning. Even though in the other games, I'm always like, oh, I want the power armor in the beginning. Why did they give it to me too late? And why do I have to work for it? And it's like, now I get it in the beginning. I'm like, I'm a little disappointed. Not that disappointed, mind you, but a little. Doggy, move. Shit. Melee him. I'm gonna take the meat. I'm gonna need the meat eventually. Dog. Was I already in here? Is this the same place? Yeah, I think it's the same place. Let's go, dog. No, wait, this isn't the same place, is it? No. Yeah, this is. Right? Yeah, this is the same place. Is it? Is Codbot here? My dog's going everywhere, bro. I swear this is gonna be probably the slowest video because these people are not doing goddamn shit. Like, I just want to finish this quest. That's it. Hey, look at me, guys. Hey. 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 Woo! Great shot. Alright, let's see. Did we make it?
Excuse me.
Hey, anyway, I am glad you're here.
No problem. Can we keep moving?
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another thing. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there. Somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. The trouble is, got my hands.
Didn't they have I know it's fucked up to say this, but didn't they still have slaves, yes.
That's fantastic.
Didn't they still have slaves during that time?
By the way,
I don't know.
If you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis.
Yeah, no problem, I'll help out. Achievement! Oh, shit. Saw that coming. Sorry. Alright, leveled up. Yeah, that was a very slow beginning. It's been 12 minutes already. Or probably less, I don't know. First step, talk to the settlements of the buff. First step. Hang on. Let's see what quests I got. It's not where I check the quests. Go to Diamond City, miscellaneous, talk to the sellers at Buffs. Alright, I'll do that. Where is that exactly? Did I not choose it? Oh jeez, the powers. Oh shit. Oh shit, sorry, I don't want it.
You want my two camps? We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come.
Alright, let's see. Do I talk to anybody, or should I just build something? Let's see if I can build something. Structures. Decorations. Wood. Okay, I still need to get more wood. So, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do another quest. So I'm gonna go to... Okay, let's take that off. These are the ones I completed. Miscellaneous, talk to strugglers. Alright. So, I'm gonna go there. It's pretty far away, though. I don't know how long this suit's gonna last. Not much longer from the looks of it. But I'm going to try to make it as far as I can. If it dies out on me, I'm fucked. Yeah, it's going to die out on me anytime. Or soon. What the fuck? I'm stuck. Jesus. Here, this gas station, do I leave it here? Alright, let's go. Oop. It's gonna run out right now. Damn it. Damn it. This would be much easier if I knew how to get out of this. That's how I turn on my light. Holding A. I don't know why I didn't try that, but okay, now. Damn it. Did not mean to do that. Yeah, I'm gonna run out. I'm running out of fuel. Wait, what did that say? God damn it. Okay, let me just enter. Sorry, I have to do this. Is tedious. I know. I'm gonna pick it up in the video. Just need to read what it said. Say it. Come on. Tell me. Damn it. Tell me. You must. God fucking damn it. Stop disappearing like that. Now. Shit. Son of a bitch. Why do I keep doing the same crap over and over? Son of a bitch. That thing just. Okay, whatever. Now, I'm just gonna keep on going. I'm gonna leave that there. It'll be there, hopefully. Hang on. Alright, where's my dog? Doggy. There we go. Let's go. I'm gonna go to the city. I'm gonna look for a core. I don't really know where to find one, though. Just scavenge, basically. That's how Fallout works. In the meanwhile, you guys can enjoy the music. Probably the beautiful sightings. My dog, which... dog's pretty cool. It's much better than the dogs you get like in Skyrim. I don't even think you can command them in Skyrim. Oh Jesus, dude, calm down.
This radio station here, we don't really make any caps. And there are
why don't you make caps?
People stay in the air. People like this. Swatters. Own a piece of Diamond City history and then beat people to death with it.
Adam Bob really? Is next. It's interesting. Fascinating, even. I do, one thing I will say about this game. Already, I enjoy, like, exploring the wilderness a little bit more than Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas. For one thing, it just seems more interesting. It seems more creative. Holy fuck! Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. Get the fuck out of my way, dog! Jeez. Jesus. Jesus. I was not prepared for this at all. Especially because, like, in Fallout, in the other Fallouts, it wasn't like this. God damn. Where's my dog? Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. I'm probably gonna restart checkpoint. I don't wanna do this again. Aid. Oh, damn, bro. Where's my dog, then? Should I restart checkpoint? I think I should. Oh, my God. Fuck. Fuck. Ah, damn. Get the fuck out. Okay, yeah, I'm restarting checkpoint. Nah, I can't do this. Confirm. Yeah, like, honestly, I don't even want to deal with that. I just want to... I'm not going to breeze. I'm not just going to walk past it. I'm going to try to do something, but the weapon I was using sucked. My dog was almost dying. It's 20 minutes in. Sorry if this video is a little bit slower. But you know what? We're going to keep going. If you enjoy Fallout, then you'll enjoy this video. That's all I can say. If you don't enjoy Fallout, then why are you in this far into the series? Oh, I love this song. I'm gonna check in this town, actually. This will pretty much be I think this is part 5 or 4. I'm not keeping track. Part whatever, I'm just scavenging, pretty much. Oh, all the people I killed, are they still here?
This radio station here, we don't really make any caps. And there are, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Swatters. Own a piece of Diamond City history, and then beat people to death with it. Rocket 69 is next.
All right, this guy's pretty much saying the same shit. Nothing much is here. I think I took everything I needed. I don't need these guns. Let's see what's over here. Can I get in this house? Nope, I can't. Rocket 69. Rocket 69. Rocket 69. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. I love the landscape. Oh my gosh. People say the graphics are bad. Honestly, I don't think they're bad. They look really good to me. It looks next gen. Well, obviously you can't play this on last gen, but you know what I mean. 69. Oh, is it Trader?
Huh? Hey there. So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City? Diamond City? Where's that?
Directions. Figures.
That graph, those trash right there, does not look that good, but whatever.
Across the river, you'll find the great green jewel.
69. Oh, I want to trade too.
Hey, Carla, need to pick something up? It's pretty long from here.
Barter.
What you got? Here's what I got.
Oh, my dog. You got some ammo. You got some crap right here. Baseball. I don't know why I'd want a baseball. Okay, so I skipped over the trading because it was pretty boring. So, or I didn't really say anything much. I was just... Who is that? I don't even know. Fucking dog, seriously, stop barking. Remember guys, war is over.
The Great War's been over for 200 years.
Yeah, dude. Okay. Ah, what the fuck, bitch? Ah, Jesus Christ. Dog. Where's my dog? Doggy? Your health is low. Use it. What the fuck just shot me? Is it that same fucking general? God damn it, dude. Shut the fuck up, dog. Come on. I'm just gonna run. I just wanna get to, Diamond City. God fucking damn it, leave me the fuck alone. I'm having a little bit of lag. Or not lag, but I don't know if you guys saw that. I was cutting frames for a bit. Dog? There you are, boy. There you are. Can I pet you? I can't pet you. That sucks. Don't know what that was. To the corner. You do care for me. Video's gonna be long. Pretty much just me getting to Diamond City right now. Oh, I still need to look for that fusion core for the... Or maybe I could buy one. Do they sell one? Maybe. Let's just keep going. Dog, back me up. Let me reload this. Okay. Lexington found. Cool. Let's check out this gas station. Yeah, let me take the wrench. Gets me a lot of money. Don't really need scissors or wonder glue. Maybe later I would. I'll look back on these videos and be like, huh, what an idiot. How come I didn't figure that out? Guarantee it. Oh, Jesus. Bottle cap. Oh, shit. Okay, wait, what? To connect. I heard something. Alright, there's nothing here. I'll take that.
That was the ink spot with "It's all over but the crying." Because
it's all over but the crying. Well, it never crying's all over.
I mean, the song ends ironically. But the crying
will never stop.
Never stops.
Never stops. I already like this guy better than, President, what was his name again? Not Nixon. President, something.
Coming to you from,
And to be honest, I didn't really like D-Dog that much. He was sort of annoying. How did he do it again? It says D-Dog. Ow! Something like that. I don't know.
Of the Commonwealth.
I always thought he was kind of annoying.
City Radio.
Oh, cap stash.
So,
Woo!
How about Billy right. Ward and the Dominoes?
A dog. Fuck out of my way. This guy's not that much better, but he was a little funny. Fulcrum Joe's basement. Fallout's always been good with just like filling in the void of like silence with this kind of music. If you agree with me, like, I mean, you should agree with me with this. This one's true. Ratchet meat, ratchet, rat roach. Okay, so those are where the dresses mostly come from. All here, aluminum. I might need that actually. Let me get all the aluminums. Aluminum. Can't pronounce my words. I don't know why I try to activate the radio. Nothing special. All right, there's nothing down here. Let's go, dog. Let's go. Come on. This video's over 30 minutes, but I'm just going to wait until I get to Diamond City. So I'll go right now. This is pretty much a skippable video. If you guys don't want to watch it, that's cool. You won't really miss much. Tin can, I might need that. Tin can. 60 minute man. I'm not gonna try to get up there. Oh shit. Okay, there we go. That just weren't off. No. I'm good though. Oh damn, it's getting quite foggy. Hang on, let me look at the map really quick. Oh, jeez, there we go. Alright, not really that close. Better keep going. I don't want to leave the suit all the way back there. I want to take it with me, but it's out of energy. What the fuck? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Boom! You're dead now, baby. Or rat roach. Ah, fuck you, bitch! Get the fuck away from me! Ah, you motherfucker! Where's my dog? Help me, bitch! Come on, I need your help. Yada. 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 God damn, what's up with all this fog? I found a military signal. Fire support, listen to the military. Diamond City. Yeah, fuck it. Let's. Ah, damn it. No, I don't want to go to both. Let's focus on one. Oh, shit. Let me go back. Sorry. Oh, that's easy as fuck. Let's go. Don't worry. Me and my dog are coming to help. Cambridge Police Station. God damn, is it fucking wasteful out here? Get it? Because it's the wasteland. I'm so clever. I should be a comedian. Hang on, let me. Bro, don't worry about it. You got a roughly like 30-year-old girl coming after you. I'll save you. Oh fuck! Damn. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Help! Help me! Ah, god damn it. Medics, help me. Nuka-Cola. Pork beans. Help me. I'm dying. Shit. Shit. Fuck. Let me just focus on what's really important. Ah, fuck. Ah, damn. Fuck. Dog, what are you doing? Dog! Dog! Damn it! got him. Jesus Christ, how do I keep fucking failing? Oh my god. Dog! 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 Dog, don't do that again. You might die. Flip lighter. Hang on, guys. I'll be right there. God damn. Can you hear all those guys? Going to town. Oh, fuck. God damn it. I'm on my way. I'm here, guys. God damn it, why'd you get in my fucking way? No, not the. Dog, dog, dog! No, you son of a bitch! Oh, god fucking damn it. Hang on. Let me go save my dog first. There you go. You're okay, dog. Oh, jeez. I don't think I'm doing that much help. Honestly, this guy's doing most of the work. Holy. Oh, fuck. Ah, there we go. So, dude, you, doing fine up here?
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
To fucking help, you bitch!
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Why the questions? Sanctuary Hills.
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious,
thank you.
It's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire.
Damn.
If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
No problem. Who are you, really? You're doomed. Hire me.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance.
All right.
Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
So, damn. If I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough.
What is it not?
Is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need. The deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Yes!
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Although, could you get me an extra power core by any chance? I mean, I kind of need one. But anyways, that's the end of our video, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys for tuning in. And hopefully the next time we'll get to Diamond City. Till next time. Bye! Next time on One for a Review.